So when Faizzal was first admitted to RCH, we didn't know if he was gonna survive. But when he was there, they knew the severity of it. All of the doctors were always answering my questions, giving me updates, and just very approachable and wanting to make sure that I knew what was going on.
With your gift to Royal Columbian Hospital Foundation, you can make an impact on life-saving care in BC. Donate today.